makes learning fun. Come sing and dance, everyone, now. Circle time makes learning fun. Come sing and dance, everyone, now.
Yay!
Good morning. How are you? How are you, friends? My name's Miss Monica. What's your name? Oh. Well, I'm so happy you came to Circle Time today. Today's Circle Time episode is sponsored by Disney Junior and their fun new show, Mickey Mouse Funhouse. Keep your ears and eyes open because I'll be sharing something special today. Oh, did you hear that? Listen, listen. Put on your listening ears. I think I hear our good morning train coming.
The good morning train is coming. How are you? Choo choo. The good morning train is coming. How are you? Choo choo. The good morning train is coming. The good morning train is coming. The good morning train is coming. How are you? Choo choo. And we'll say hello to our friends wearing red. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing purple. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends. All of our friends wearing yellow. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing white.
Hello.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing blue. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing black. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends. All of our friends wearing orange. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing pink.
Hello.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing gray. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends wearing brown. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to our friends. All of our friends wearing green. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
And we'll say hello to everyone that's come to Circle. Choo choo.
Hello, friends.
Yay! Hello, everyone, and welcome to Circle Time. I am so happy you're here today. Oh, my friends, I want to get started, but first, I need to find my pointer. My Circle Time pointer, so we can review our entire Circle Time board. Oh, we have so much to do, my friends. First, why don't we find out what day it is today? Will you help me sing the days of the week?
Yay!
Great! Remember, when we sing days of the week, you can clap your hands, you can snap your fingers, or you can just sing whatever you choose. Get ready? Get ready. Here we go!
Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. One more time. There's Sunday and there's Monday, there's Tuesday and there's Wednesday, there's Thursday and there's Friday, and then there's Saturday. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week.
Find out what day it is today. Let's go back to our board. Yesterday was Wednesday. Let's go over to the next day. Do-do-do-do-do. Today is Thursday. Thursday. Can you say Thursday? Thursday.
Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday.
Yes, my friends, today is Thursday. Can you say Thursday? Great, let's put Thursday on the board. Here we go, tap, tap, tap. Oh, now we can read this together. Will you help me?
Yay!
Great, here we go. Today is Thursday. Oh, today is Thursday. It's a very special day. Do you remember what we do on Thursdays here in the Circle Time classroom? Oh, that's right. We dance, dance, dance. It's Dance Party Thursday. Today we're going to bring Mickey and his friends to our dance party.
Yay!
Exciting! But first, we have to finish our entire Circle Time board. Let's keep going. Here we go. I wonder, what's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather out today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it raining out today? What's the weather where you live? You may have to go look out your window, then come back and tell me what you see. I'll give you some time. Do 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 do. Oh, hello. Are you back? Great. What's the weather where you live? Oh.
Really?
Wow. Well, I would like to take a turn. Thank you for sharing what the weather is where you live. How about we find out what the weather is here, where the Circle Time classroom is? Will you help me? Oh, great. And maybe we can get a Circle Time friend to help us. I wonder who will help us. Drum roll, please. It's Bear Bear.
Yay!
Hello, Bear Bear. Oh, Bear Bear is here to help us today. Let's put Bear Bear on the board right under Thursday. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, now we have to head over to our imaginary window. So let's use our imaginations and we can go find out what the weather is right here where the Circle Time classroom is. Are you ready, friends?
Yay!
Here we go. Oh, we made it. We're here at our imaginary window. Oh, hi, Bear Bear.
Hi, friends.
Friends, what do you see? Oh, is it a rainy day today?
Oh.
Not a rainy day. Let's keep looking. Oh, is it a cloudy day today?
Oh.
Not a cloudy day. Oh, is it a sunny day today?
Yay!
It's a sunny day. Now we need to find a picture that represents a sunny day. Will you help me? Wonderful, here we go. Okay, now we need to find a picture that represents a sunny day. Is this a sunny day picture?
No,
this is a rainy day picture. Let's keep trying. Ooh. Do, 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 do. Is this a sunny day picture? This is partly cloudy. Let's keep trying, friends. Ooh, is this a sunny day picture?
Yay!
Yes, it is a sunny day picture. Let's put it on the board. Oh, tap, tap, tap. And now we need to help our friend Bear Bear get ready for this sunny day. Okay, Bear Bear, are you ready? All right, friends, Bear Bear would like to wear red shoes or sneakers. Can you point to the red sneakers? You can point. Do, 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 do. Red, thank you. Red sneakers. Okay, and blue jeans. Oh, which ones are the blue jeans? Which pair? Can you point? Blue. Do, 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 do. Blue jeans it is. Okay, now Bear Bear needs a shirt. Oh, what's that? Hold on. Oh, Bear Bear said red, please. Do, 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 do. Can you point to the red shirt? Do, 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 do. Red. Thank you, friends. All right. Now, since it's a sunny day out, maybe we can give Bear Bear a cap. What do you think, Bear Bear? Okay, a cap. How about a cap that has red so it will match the red shirt? Do, 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 do. Which cap has red? Can you point to the red cap? Do, 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 do. Red, this one has red. All right, we'll put your red cap on. There you are. And just in case Bear Bear wants to take, some toys and books with him on his journey today, how about we give him a backpack? Yes, a backpack. Ooh, how about a yellow backpack? Can you point to the yellow backpack? Yellow! You did it! Yellow backpack. There you are, Bear Bear. Oh, my friends, look at this. Bear Bear is ready for the sunny day. Have a good day, Bear Bear. Bye-bye. Thank you for your help. You're such great helpers. Now let's keep on going. Oh, word of the day. Word of the day. Instead of letter of the week, we have a word of the day. Our word of the day is adventure. Today's word of the day is sponsored by Disney Junior and their fun new show, Mickey Mouse Funhouse. My friends, do you know what an adventure is? Ooh, yes. Well, an adventure is an exciting journey where we can explore things around us. Mickey, Minnie, Daisy, Donald, Goofy, Pluto all go on adventures to solve problems and answer questions. Their magic funhouse helps them go on these special adventures. Let's take a look.
This is my special friend, Funny. Funny is a magical house who can take us on adventures and can even join us on our adventures by changing into whatever Funny wants.
That's right. If we sail off to the high seas for a pirate adventure, I can become a pirate ship.
Yo-ho, mateys. Where be the treasure?
Or if you want to go to the Old West...
Well, howdy, partner. Come on in for a cool sarsaparilla.
Sorry. I had a tumbleweed stuck in my throat. And I can always change back into my normal self. So, what can I do for you, friends?
Today's word of the day is adventure. Let's put it on the board. But first, can you say adventure? Wonderful. Let's put it on the board. Tap, tap. We did it. Now we can go to the other side of the board. Do, 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 do. Number of the week. Number of the week. Oh, we have a very special number of the week. Today's number of the week is number six. Can you say six?
Six.
Yes, number six. Let's try counting from one all the way to number six. Are you ready?
Yay!
Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
You did it. Clap for yourselves. Great counting. Now let's put number six on the board. Number six. Tap, tap, tap. Oh, my friends, I have a great idea. How about we go on our very own adventure? Let's go on our very own adventure and find numbers 1 through 6. So we have to find number 1, number 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 together. We're going to use our imaginations and head over to our imaginary window. Will you go with me?
Yay!
All right, we're going on an adventure. We're going on an adventure. Here we go. We made it to our adventure. Are you ready to find numbers 1 through 6?
Yay!
Great, me too. Look around. If you see a number, shout it out.
5.
Oh, my friends, do you see anything? Oh, look there. Number 1. Oh, do you see any other numbers?
2.
Oh, number 2. Oh, keep looking, everyone. What do you see?
3.
Oh, do you see something? Oh, number 3. What else? We still have 3 more numbers to find.
4.
Oh, look there. Number 4. Yes, keep going, keep going.
5.
Look around. Oh, number 5. One more number.
6.
Number 6, anyone? Anyone see it? Oh, you do? Where? Oh, number 6. I think we did it. We found numbers 1 through 6. Oh, thank you so much for helping. Thank you for coming on this adventure with me. All right, it's time for us to head back to our circle time classroom. Let's go. That was so much fun. I hope you had fun. Did you have fun?
Yay!
Wonderful. Oh my, that was such a fun adventure. Okay, now let's keep on going. Do, 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 do. Shape of the week. It's time for our shape of the week. Today's shape of the week, guess what? It has three sides. One, two, three. And it has 3 points. One, two, three. Can you guess what our shape of the week is? Dun, 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 dun. Triangle. Our shape of the week is a triangle. Can you say triangle? Wonderful. The triangle is our shape of the week. I'm going to put it on the board right here. Tap, tap. And now, let's count those sides. Here we go.
One, two, three
sides. Now let's try and draw our very own triangle in the air. We'll start at the top. So pointer fingers up. Let's pretend our pointer finger is a marker. I think mine will be red. What color marker are you going to use? Okay, so here we go. Start at the top. And we're going to go to the side first. And down to this side. Go back to the top. And down to this side. And stay at the bottom and go across. You did it! We did it! We drew a triangle. Triangle is our shape of the week. My friends, look around. We finished our entire circle time board. I am so proud of all of you. And guess what time it is? It's time for our...
Yay!
And now it's time for our dance party. Yay! Today we're joining Mickey and friends for their wiggle dance. Are you ready to wiggle and dance?
Yay!
Great, let's follow along. Get ready, get ready. Here we go.
Let's wiggle till we go, giggle go. And we're feeling okay.
Wiggle, giggle, wiggle.
Did you have fun?
Yay!
Ooh, I'm tired. Now it's time for us to say goodbye, but I'll see you again soon. I have some special coloring pages for you to enjoy. Parents, make sure you head to the link right in our video description so you can get your Mickey Mouse Funhouse coloring pages. And don't forget to watch Mickey Mouse Funhouse on Disney Junior. Thank you to Disney Junior for supporting us today. See you soon. Bye!
Here we go! Take us to the Funhouse, Mickey Mouse. Funny's waiting for us to play. Hi, everyone!